wasn't always like this.
Kate?
Yes, Sam?
Now, if I had been somebody else, what would you have done?
If you'd been someone else, I would have fired already.
Are you sure about that? Safety's on.
Shit. I'm never gonna get used to this.
Hey, wait. That's why I'm here, right? You let me worry about that.
Slow the fuck down, Sam. It is Sam, isn't it? I've heard of you. You're the bounty hunter who can't bring back a live bounty. You know what that makes you? A killer.
Hired by a bunch of pansies to do the dirty work for them. Sad fucks.
How the fuck did I let this happen?
Why don't you just leave us here? Go back to your friends at camp.
Pull another stunt like that, I will fucking kill you.
Wait.
Quiet. Get down. Get on your stomachs.
You're in control here, boss.
God, I got separated from my group. If it's all right with you, ma'am, could I go with you and your companions here back to camp?
Well, that wasn't very convincing. You want to try again?
I'm sorry. Never was any good at lying to folks.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm sure we could reach mutual understanding. I know about them. I know people want justice for the things they've done. If you just cut me in on some of the reward, I'd be happy to assist you. Please, please let me go. I'm sorry.
You're not sorry you tried to kill me. You're just sorry you failed.
Proper burial? That's not very Christian of you, Sam.
You condemn us, but you kill a kid whose only weapon is a stick?
I took no pleasure in taking her life.
Please. You wanted to hear her beg for her life.
Good choice, slit in the throat. That's my favorite, Sam. Quiet, fast, efficient, and they always look so surprised at the feeling. I imagine it's like someone pouring cold water on top of your head. All that blood just leaving you so quick.
Woo! Oh, we're lucky sons of bitches.
I can't keep this.
Boots or pussy, amigo. Take your pick.
I'll take the boots.
Good, good. Hey, come over here. Watch a sweet little ass for me.
It's beautiful.
Hey.
She's mine, though. Comprende?
You just had to give your monologue. You had to be sure the kid knew how she'd offended you. How selfish is that? You go and you play judge, jury, and executioner. For what? What holy right blessed you with the divine power over life and death? I don't think you're any different than us. If anything, you're worse. You just found a way to justify it to the world. For people to nod their heads as you walk around with dead men.
I keep men like you from harming others!
And what stops you from doing the same thing?
Kate. Hey, I've been looking everywhere for you. Hey. Look, I know...
Don't. Please don't.
What you doing there?
I was just passing through. I was hoping I could share your fire for the evening.
You put that gun down, you're welcome to share the fire.
Thank you. Come on. Let's go.
So, what'd you do before the war?
I was in the army.
You know, back in the day, I was a preacher. Spread the good word of the Lord to the masses. You know, in the beginning, we were pure. We played in the garden, walked hand in hand with the Lord. Then we had to take a bite of the bitter apple. Now only death and carnage rule our lives. You all right? You look awful beat up.
Yeah, I'm all right. Those two put up a good fight. And there was this kid came out of nowhere.
Kid?
Little girl. I guess she wanted the bounty or something.
What did you do to her? Did you kill her?
Not before she tried to kill me.
Well, you know better than them two pieces of shit tied up. I didn't even want to give her a gun in fear she might be tempted to use it. I guess that was a big fucking mistake, wasn't it? I didn't realize she'd run into a murdering bitch like you.
Fool's last girl you'll ever get to kill.
She did it again.
She's got it in her. That instinct.
Hey, Sam. You really are an asshole.
Go to sleep.
And how do you sleep, Sam?
Kill me or let me go.
When she gets better, I'll let you go.
What if she doesn't? I see her wandering around. Seems like she doesn't want to be here either. You're alone. Just like me.
How many did you kill in the war, Sam? I bet it was more than me. I didn't kill anyone. Except for my old man. Vlad watched. He was hurt. Real bad. I killed my father to save my brother. And then we had to run. And we've been running. And I've had to kill to keep us running. Kill people like you. People who didn't kill for their brother. No. You killed for a flag. A sweetheart? Well, you sure still seem to be doing quite a bit of killing, Sam. Let me ask you. Where is your flag now? Where is your sweetheart?
Don't touch him!
Going anywhere. Not going anywhere.
Not going anywhere!